Hi everyone, welcome to our program, The Word for Today. The reading is taken from the book of the Acts of the Apostles from chapter 7, verse 51 to chapter 8, verse 1a, and speaks about Stephen's death and the arrival of Saul the persecutor. This text is part of the whole book of the Acts of the Apostles, which speaks about the first missions of the Apostles. We read this in the book of the Acts from chapter 6, verse 1 to chapter 12, verse 25. This part starts within the institution of the seven deacons, as we read this in the book of the Acts in chapter 6 from verse 1 to verse 7. This part ends with the return of Saul and Barnabas to Antioch. We read this in the book of the Acts in chapter 12 from verse 24 to verse 25. We read in the text of the Acts of the Apostles from chapter 7, verse 51 to chapter 8, verse 1a, Stephen's defense, his stoning, and the arrival of Saul, who approved of Stephen's death. In his profession of faith before dying, Stephen recognizes in Jesus of Nazareth the saint, the just, the Lord, the prophet, and the Son of Man. Then he is put to death. He died asking forgiveness to his murderers. We read, then he fell on his knees and cried out, "Lord, do not hold this sin against them." When he had said this, he fell asleep. We read this in the book of the Acts, chapter 7, verse 60. For us today, this text shows that Stephen have chosen to be a disciple till the end. He paid the price of having known and recognized in Jesus the Son of God. This recognition for a Jewish audience did bring to him many problems. The people chose to eliminate him. The disciple shows that he is similar to his master till his death. As for Christ, Stephen died asking for forgiveness to his murderers. Instead of being overwhelmed by hate, he chooses the way of love, the way of mercy, the way of forgiveness. Thanks for everyone who regard our program, The Word for Today, in social media around the world. Thank you very much. We see in our next program the apostles going everywhere, witnessing the word, while Saul appears chasing the Christians and sending them to prison. We will see this in the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 8, from verse 1 to verse 8. Dear brothers and sisters, may God bless you all. Amen.